The Young and the Restless on Tuesday, June 29th, teases that Jack Abbott will also warn Billy to stop his risky plans, for Adam Newman will make a dangerous new deal while Ashland Locke's reputation suffers. So here's what YNR fans can expect in Tuesday's episode. Billy is still stubborn against Newman. He will take Adam's warnings before things go bad. Victor Newman will have a proposal for Adam to mull over. Things haven't gone well at Newman Media since Adam took over, and that's because Victor always thinks his way works best. Victor wants the Adam and Nick collaboration plan to develop Newman together. Adam really wants to keep the peace with Victor and will gladly listen to what he has to say. Victor wants to go back to ChancComm, but Adam wants to take the high road and legally crush his opponents. Victor's trying to focus on growing the company, so he'll be hoping to get Adam involved with any of his plans as soon as possible. Whether Victor can suggest some kind of compromise as a way to beat ChancComm quickly, he has to weigh in. Victor might not be on the terms if he gets caught up in revenge mode, so we'll see how this accepted proposal works for Adam. Victoria is looking to merge the Newman and Ashland company together to grow in the international market. However, this is very difficult to accept. Ashland is really unreliable. Of course, there's always a risk in making deals with the great Victor Newman. Adam should definitely proceed with caution, and Victor would refuse to cooperate with Ashland. Victoria will be there for Ashland as they resolve to focus on the merger plan and ignore opponents. Going forward, Ashland will face media rumors that he has terminal cancer. Ashland will receive some unfortunate updates on his phone and pass them on to Victoria Newman. It will explode with news that Ashland is ill, although details may be scarce as it will be based on unconfirmed rumors and leaks. This makes Ashland very upset what's going on. As for Nikki Newman, she has had private meetings and wants to talk to her daughter to dissuade her love affair with Ashland, but she doesn't seem to want to listen. Billy also hopes to find out more information, so he'll ask if he can interview Tara Locke. Billy will warn Jack about Tara's threat to take over Summer's JCB position. Billy won't get any real confirmation from Tara, but he'll definitely have a feeling Ashland is in a good place. Sick and Tara knows more than she admits. She won't answer them honestly, and we'll keep you all the typical fake charms. Young and the Restless spoilers say Billy will continue to search for answers, so stick with YNR. YNR Channel is the place you want to go for the hottest Young and the Restless news and updates, so don't forget to drop by often.